Let's build a smarter gas leak management system. I'll navigate to the Gas Leak Monitor IoT application, where I can find material resources and a guide to help me generate code. I already have my AWS account, and I've identified my AWS keys with information from this GIF. I'll save a quick snapshot of my AWS keys so that I can use them with other choreos in the library. Now I'm ready to set my choreo inputs. To do so, I'll need to create an SQS queue, which will hold messages instructing our valve on whether to close or open. I'll limit the retention time so that we don't read older messages mistakenly. I can find my account ID with help from this GIF. I'll populate the inputs for the message and save the inputs for the SQS receive message choreo. Next, I'll create an SNS topic to send an alert when a gas leak is detected. I'll create an SNS subscription using our building manager's email address as the endpoint. I'll copy and paste my topic ARN and plug in and save the inputs for the SNS publish choreo. Now I'm ready to choose my board. I'll choose the TI-CC3200, but you can choose the board that's right for your application. Here I can find diagrams that tell me how to connect my sensor, solenoid, and an external power source. And we're ready to download the code that has everything we need to run the application. If we look at the code, we can see where our pins are set, where our threshold can be modified, and where our choreo calls are triggered. Our Texas Instruments CC3200 board is connected to this electric solenoid valve, along with a combustible gas sensor to detect any gas leaks. I'm going to turn on this air pump to show that air is flowing through the pipes, and then I'll trigger our gas sensor using this carbon monoxide test gas. Once I receive an alert to let me know about the gas leak, I'll use my iOS app to remotely control the gas valve and stop any gas flow. There you have it, a smarter way to manage gas leaks in minutes. Find out how to generate code for this IoT application and many more at the link on your screen.